In this very quick video, I'm going to show you how to convert these Sony MPS-70 speakers, which are for a mobile phone, into USB speakers so that they can work on any computer or laptop.
The things you'll need are the speakers themselves, wire strippers, a soldering iron and solder, some heat shrink, a 3.5mm stereo jack and cable from an old pair of headphones, and a USB cable. The first thing we need to do is prepare our wires. As the speakers work via a proprietary connector, we need to first cut it off and then strip off the sheathing to reveal the individual wires inside. Each of these wires must be stripped as well. I will refer to this particular wire as the input cable for clarity. Got that? This is the input cable. Cut the USB cable to the length you want, and then strip it just like before. The white and green wires are not needed for this project, nor is the shielding, so they can be cut back at different lengths to avoid short circuits. To be extra secure, using some electrical tape would be ideal. Next up is the headphone cable with the jack on it. Now turn on your soldering iron, it's time to do some soldering. We need to prepare each of our wires by adding a little blob of solder to them. Here I'm adding it to the input cable, next up is the USB cable, and lastly is the headphone jack cable. Cut a longish length of heat shrink and thread it onto the input cable. Don't forget this step as you can't add it later. Do this also for the USB cable. After threading on a short length of heat shrink to the input cable's red wire, get your USB cable and solder its red wire to the input cable's red wire. Use your soldering iron to activate the heat shrink's superpowers. Solder the USB cable's black wire to the input cable's black wire. Bring back the heat shrink we added earlier and shrink it. Next, get your headphone jack cable and find out which of its wires goes to each of the notches on the jack using a multimeter. One represents ground, two represents the right channel, and three represents the left channel. Make sure you know which is which. Solder the jack's ground wire to the input cable's golden wire, as I'm doing here. The green wire is for the left speaker, and the blue wire is for the right speaker, so solder your headphone cable's wires accordingly. Don't forget the heat shrink. Lastly, check that everything works, and then shrink that large piece of heat shrink to cover our handiwork. And everything is done. Now, let's give it a quick test.